Sergeant, I want to talk to the mayor.
¿Quién habla por el pueblo? ¿Quién habla por el pueblo?
¿Quién habla por el pueblo?
There seems to be no end to it.
What did you say?
We've been attacked by Apaches, by local bandits, by freebooters from Texas, then liberated by the French, and now United States cavalry. Unfortunately, you came too late. We have nothing to give you. No food, no guns, no women. That is what you want, isn't it? That's why you come here without flying your country's brave flag.
Are you speaking for these people? You're not Mexican, are you?
My husband was the doctor of this village, but he was also the doctor for the Juaristas. He died there, where they did. I've paid for my place here.
Well, I'm sorry for that, ma'am, but we've come a long way. I need fresh horses and food. My men are hungry.
They are no more hungry than this village.
Necesitamos comida y cobayas.
Perdón, señor, no tenemos nada. Los franceses nos robaron todo.
They are willing to share everything they have got with you, Major. Most particularly, their hunger.
Would you like to see the children in our dispensary, whose sickness is starvation?
Lieutenant Graham, fire!
Sergeant Gomez, slaughter 2 mules. Distribute the meat and whatever stores you find in that blockhouse to the people of the village. To this lady.
Teresa. Teresa Gertner Santiago.
Ma'am.
Ryan.
Yes, sir.
What you go, senora?
Lieutenant.
With beauty such as yours, this village is rich beyond comparison.
Lieutenant Tyrene!
God save the Queen.